This is beautiful.
We're here in St. Albans with the Tufts Rocketry Team for the first test launch of CARM, our 2023-2024 team rocket. This is the first flight of this rocket. It'll fly later on in the year at the Spaceport America Cup. And right now we're in the middle of preparing everything from recovery, avionics bay in there. We'll be loading the motor soon. And the goal for this test flight is to try and practice the launch and make sure that we can get everything to at least sort of work, that we can gather some data from the flight computer, and that we can then put that all together to refine our simulations and build a better second version for the competition. If you want to come over here and see the rocket, this is the half section. Turn it 90 degrees so you can see the logos on there. If that actually does work. It's quite heavy. It's flying on an L2375, which is a 75 millimeter solid rocket motor. Even though the motor itself is about 12 pounds, it's the smallest motor we can conceivably fly on this, more or less. And so we'll only go to about 3,000 feet today, which is, sounds high, it's not that high for this rocket. At the competition, we'll be flying to 10,000 feet. And we could have done that on the first test flight, but it would have been very risky and very dangerous. And we could have ended up losing the rocket somewhere 4 miles that way. So, yeah, that's my intro. Slap it on here, and we turn until it's fully tightened. And now that's solid and the motor's not going anywhere. And then once we're on the launch site, we'll take this cap off and then install the igniter, and then we'll be good to go.
We're getting ready to launch a rocket.
Let's go.
Nico, can I get a hands-on interview right now? How do you feel?
Very excited. Super relieved that it actually went up and deployed both chutes and came back apparently intact. So really, really excited about that. It's like great to see that the airplane worked.